Rediscover U is an adult education program where we provide various educational opportunities for brain injury survivors, their family members, and caregivers. So we provide classes that help them rediscover themselves after their injury.
We have a program that is highlighted here called the Jazz Sanctuary, and they do one of my favorites. It's called bucket drumming, and you have to see it to believe it, but yes, we're drumming on buckets.
In 2006, I had a brain AVM. I was almost destroyed by the operation. So the question was, if the 33 days in the hospital, what do? Well, you rehabilitate and you work every day and you learn to play the bass. And the bass gives you hand-eye coordination and the ability to read music if you work at it, so your eyes work back and forth. That took about a year and a half. And during that time, I thought, how am I going to give back to all those people who visited me, who comforted me, and welcomed me? And I decided to give back by forming the Jazz Sanctuary. And thankfully, the kind folks at Kobe have given us a grant, which will be another step in the progress of the Jazz Sanctuary, and here I am.
We've been using this to educate and to help rehabilitate. We just got the idea to incorporate those two things together, given that Alan had this traumatic brain injury, and this has been a way to help other people in the same way Alan has been helped.